dear. What have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ah, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners. Fair lady, then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first. There is no time for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need.